What's up, guys? This is me once again. And today, I am going to make both rant on Bomby 2005 UTTP THDTC and Boris Anderson's imposter. So, first, I am going to make a rant on Bomby 2005 UTTP THDTC. Anyways, let's begin with this rant, shall we? Bomby 2005 UTTP THDTC has gotten to be one of the worst user ever I have ever met before. I am going to explain to you all why. 1. He made in SQL videos out of innocent users. Bruh. SQL videos do not work. And making in SQL videos is getting way old and pointless for nowadays. 2. He made a stupid jump scare videos out of me and innocent users by cartoon cat. Seriously. Jump scare threats do not work. And also, what does cartoon cat has to do with this video? Even though I like cartoon cat by myself. 3. He is an attacking innocent users non-stop. Come on. Just leave them alone, you man-child. 4. He is a man-child. A super man-child. 5. He is a massive fanboy of Shelly Bain. I think. 6. He uses his UTTP THDTC alts to attack an innocent users. Wow. What an immature he is. And he seriously needs to stop attacking innocent users. 7. He is a hypocrite. Why? Because he says he is not in troll feeder. And yet, he is in troll feeder. Which is actually an huge hypocrite. Wow. Hypocrite much? 8. He made in burning videos out of Sincepless UTTP THDTC TLSP. Bruh. Burning threats don't work. 9. And finally, he disables ratings, likes and dislikes. Bruh. This proves that you can't handle dislikes. Now that's a first rant done. Now I am going to make a rant out of Boris Anderson's imposter. So yeah. Enjoy the rant. Boris Anderson's imposter? Oh my god. This user has gotten to be one of the annoying user ever. I will give you the reason why. 1. He made an imposter account out of real Boris Anderson. Wow. Just wow. 2. He stalks on me and some of innocent users. How creepy is he? 3. He is a man-child. What a surprise. 4. He is using in grounded threats. Which these grounded threats don't work at all. Bruh. Grounded threat do not work, you man-child. 5. He made in pointless video out of me and Dwa. It's called, I eat Dwa and Quinn Poppy as Pac-Man. Seriously bruh. What does Pac-Man has to do with this anyways? Even though I like Pac-Man, but fictional characters do not have an opinions. They're not real, you stalker. 6. He uses in punishment threats out of F-Clay and Franco Piggy. Are you serious? Can't you ever at least just leave them alone for once? 7. He is so immature. Just like Bomby 2005 UTTP THDTC did. 8. He is keeps attacking an innocent users. Bruh. You need to leave them alone and stop acting like a man-child and move on. 9. When he made his own channel introduction, he called us and hello motherfucking bitches. Bruh. Are you supposed to say hello? And besides, these insults are just too pathetic. You need to learn to be polite and be positive without being rude and negative. Oh, and not to mention that he posted on his comment. It said, enjoy my channel or you're grounded. Seriously. Not everyone is going to enjoy your channel because for what you did. 10. He forces everyone to enjoy his channel or you're grounded. Bruh. Again. Not everyone is going to enjoy your channel. You man-child. 11. And last. He is acting like an asshole just because I hate criminals. Seriously. He needs to stop acting like this and he seriously needs to grow up. Anyways. That's all I have to say for now on. End of rant.